Thank you, Chairman Aguilar. In Judiciary, we're going to hear from Secretary Mayorkas. If you look at the actual data, it turns out that last month there was a decline of border crossings to the lowest levels in over 2 years. And if you look at their raw data, there were approximately 99,545 border apprehensions last month. That is less than during the height of the Trump administration. So if Republicans want to go and try to impeach Mayorkas, good luck with that one.